Hi folks, I've got a question for you. It's a what do you think. I'm going to put an idea to you about this channel, about my videos. In other areas of my life, particularly my taste for quirky old motor vehicles, I follow a few channels. One of which that I find particularly compelling is a channel called Hubnut. Go and have a look if that's at all your taste. And it's a guy who's... He's like the four-wheeled motorised version of Velocipedium, really. He has an ever-changing fleet of things bought on the cheap and often done up and just enjoyed and then passed on. And some of his videos are instructional. Some are just life vlog and some are going to events. It's all the stuff I do, really. So that's a popular channel. Not that I'm at all seeking numbers, I'm not bothered about numbers. My videos are in the hundreds rather than the hundreds of thousands like his are and the other channels. Monkey Shred's doing quite well. Shout out to Monkey Shred, that's a good channel if you're into old bikes. He does a lot of the stuff I'm interested in. What I'm thinking of doing is something more like a Hubnut style, more of a vlog. A couple of times a week, we'll just have a chat, I'll show you what I'm doing. You can follow bikes from acquisition through restoration. You can come on events with me, like the Swede rides that I do. And generally, be a voyeur to Velocipedium, if that's your bag. If it's not your bag, you wouldn't be listening to this video and me rambling on. So, now I'm not after numbers, as I say. Production quality could be improved. All I do at the moment is grab my iPhone, ride along or walk around a bike and talk to you. And that's it, it doesn't get edited or anything. Some of my videos from further down the channel did have a bit of editing. Some amateurish attempts when I was learning, really. I'm sure I can improve. So I have some software which I will use and improve the quality a little bit. I can't afford fancy equipment, much as I would like to. If I could, there are 10,000 other things that need spending on first. We are pretty skint. I'm probably the skintest I've been in my adult life at the moment. That's not a complaint. I'm just saying these are going to be strictly amateur. No fancy production values. I'll leave that to the professionals like Pathless Pedaled and such like, and the competent and, excuse me, just wiggling through there, the competent and capable amateurs like Monkey Shred. So, I'd love to know what you think. Would you be interested in watching something like that? Am I wasting my time? Is anybody really interested in what I do? But there will be instructional videos, as I've said. And watching me do some of the stuff I do will hopefully be instructional as well. And the events will be entertaining, as I hope will some of the content. I might rope a few mates in as well, see what they want to do. If you're one of those people, if you're one of my posse, then you know I'm going to be talking to you. And that's what the video is, really. It's speaking to my tribe. I'm not after 100,000 viewers. Damn well not going to get them, am I? We are a micro niche of a micro niche of a niche. And that's fine.